Hello, hello, hello. Hi, everybody.
Thank you guys so much for coming. I don't think I need a microphone. Thanks so much for coming. Laura and I are so pleased and happy to see so many of your complete faces here. We're so glad that we could share this moment with you. Laura and I got married a year plus ago, and this is really like the first time that we feel like we've really been able to celebrate with friends and family. So thank you so much for coming. Laura's an incredibly talented vocalist and also pianist, and we decided that it would be a nice thing to do for our wedding celebration if we were going to play some music. I, of course, those of you that know me, I'm a saxophone player, and I'm going to be playing piano and guitar today, so you're going to have to bear with me a little bit. I'm basically acting as a karaoke track for the main attraction here. But yeah, we're going to play some music for you guys, and we hope that you enjoy it. And we would also say that when we are done, we know that we have some really talented musicians also in there. If anybody feels like playing anything or singing anything, then we would love for you to feel welcome and to come up and do your own thing. So the first song that we're going to do, it's a bit of a lower energy one, but it's got a nice story. When Laura and I first met each other, we were in Bucharest, and I was through kind of a long story, but I was able to stay in Bucharest for about 2.5 weeks longer than I was originally supposed to before going back to where I was living at the time in Ethiopia. And so we did a long distance thing for a few months. I went back to Bucharest once, Laura came to Ethiopia once for a few weeks. But there was this album that we kind of discovered together on that trip by Bon Iver. And there is a particular track off that album called A Holocene that we just really kind of felt like, yeah, like we really gravitated towards this song for some reason. So I learned it on guitar, kind of, and Laura's learned how to sing it, kind of. And we're gonna try, we've only really rehearsed this for a total of, I think, like 30 minutes or so over the last like 2 weeks. So it's what you're gonna hear is a little bit raw, but we really do hope that you enjoy the feeling and the sentiment behind it. So without any further ado, we hope that you enjoy Impromptu Musical Celebration.
Thank you.
For the much improved final version of that one. Have a little bit more of a chance to rehearse that a little bit more, but yay. Let's see, what are we doing next?
Thank you. To choose, and she decides to choose the one that's the most handsome.